stop the car by this beautiful mountain to see what's behind it. Do you want to see it as well? Isn't it beautiful? I want to show you where is my car. Here it is. So do you remember where are we going today? We are going from Dombe to Kislovodsk, which is that way of the road. So let's go! Hello guys, this is the third day of our trip in Russia. So we are in
Kislovodsk right now, and we came here yesterday after Dombai, and we were very tired because it was late at night.
Yeah.
So we decided to stay here today to explore. This is a spa city where you can try mineral water. So right now we are going to Narzan Heleri where you can try this water.
Let's go! But first, let's check the other side of the sea. This is Narzania Gallery. The beautiful architecture of the building inside as well as outside. You get to taste various types of mineral water for free. The water is coming from the ground and it's very healthy water. The experience is very interesting. Old photos from the 19th century worth 30 minutes of your time. And you will see different types of stones over here as well. From here, we will go to another city, which you will find out in the next vlog. So stay tuned. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.